Hi guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'll be playing some Minecraft. I'll be starting a Minecraft series, so guys, I think I'll upload one video every single week, I guess. So if my voice sounds kind of weird, I apologize, because I don't know what's wrong, but first time when I was recording gaming, then and the voice was really loud and strange. So if my voice is really strange and loud, then I really really apologize, but let's get started. So let's create our world. This will be our survival. So this is my survival series, so hope you guys enjoy my series. Okay, so the world is open right now, so great. Okay, there you go. Wait, I spawn in front of two caves. Great. Whoa, why are there so many caves here? I don't know, but here you go, Biggie. Hey, you know, all the time when I play Minecraft or Minecraft with my brother, we always get hungry and we always struggle to find food, so I'm going to get food first. Piggy! 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 1, 2, 3. All I do. I can eat this if I get hungry. Okay, so let's start from the basic. Yes. Let's get some wood. So this this looks good too. Guys, I am playing this in my phone, so please don't get irritated in the second background. I just cannot play. I just don't have a PC. I just don't have a computer. So just going to get some wood. Wait, no, not done. I need to make a crafting table. Just gonna get out some sticks. Now I'm just going to get out a pickaxe. Wait, why do I need to mine here? There's like a whole cave over it. Okay, this is not a cave. Okay. These mountains really have caves. These mountains have caves in them. Like, okay, so here you go. Wait, I already found some iron. Great, and this is not really a cave. Just going to get some cobblestone so that I can get this iron. That's enough for an iron pick. I mean, for a wooden, I mean, stone pick, and that's a big iron pick right there. Just going to. I'm out. So where's my crafting table again? So now I'm just going to make a stone pickaxe. Here you go. And then just going to get that iron. One piece, but there's more over there. Okay, really? Only 3 pieces? Okay, guess I need to explore this mine. Scary. In case I lose my way home. I don't really want to go down there. So it will be kind of hard to come up there. Come back up here. So I'm just going to go in the simple mine over here. But it's not even a mine. Okay. Another one of those scary haunted mines. There's a mob spawner. Nope. No. Not dealing with some mob spawners. So I need to search for some, you know, Let me just melt all this iron first and make a pickaxe and make an iron sword. And after I make an iron sword, I'm going to kill the spiders, get some string, and with that string, I'm going to. Wait, I found coal. And with that string, I'm just going to, you know, make some wool and then make a bed. So I'm just going to. Two pieces of coal should be fine. There is more, but you can never have enough coal. You can never have too much coal. So I'm just going to get all this coal and make some torches because I am going mining. This is actually pretty big. This is actually huge. It's actually a big patch of. This is a really big patch of coal. Any more coal? Somewhere? It's really dark there. I should probably make some torches. Wait a minute. Just going to make some torches. Here you go. Wait, I can't see anything. Oh, oops. We're going to get those hot torches. Oh, this is plenty of coal. Just going to place that there. Destroy that. And start mining again. All this coal is really helpful right now. So just mining some coal, mining some coal. And this is that. I don't think there's any more coal. Really do. Another cave. Okay, I'm not going to another cave. Gonna leave that torch there. Just going to come back. Go up. Hey, so now I need to make a furnace and really? I get stuck. I need to practice the controls. I need to make a furnace. Here you go. Get my furnace. Wait, no, I need to place the furnace. What the flip am I doing right now? That's better. Put the furnace down. Put some iron there. Put some, coal. Where's coal? Put the coal there. So here you go. So it's getting smelted quickly. I just need two pieces. But I can make like a sword. I'm just going to cook my food in case I get hungry. Till that smells, just going to go ahead and hunt for more. Wait, I want an apple. Great. So it's all smelted. Can I get that up? To bring this back here. Just going to build a lot of torches. I think I need some more sticks to make some more torches. 31 torches. That should be pretty good. Still have some coal left. Alright, I'm just gonna take this with me. Yeah, I have sticks left. Nope, don't have sticks left. Make some sticks. Make iron sword. There you go. So now I'm just going to go down in the cave. Which cave was that again? I think it was this one. It was this one, I think. There was a spider, I think, over there. The mob is just going to place. There you go. I can look at these. What? These are so lame. I'm taking a lot of risk right now, and I'm really scared. Blocks. Wait, no, 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 please, no. Better. I'm not scared. Oh, it's no one. That's empty. This. Why do these scare? Why do these always have boring things like this? Look at this. Gunpowder. Yeah, I'm just gonna make some TNT out of that. Here you go. I feel it go. This. Yeah, I'm just gonna make a lot of bread out of that. And why not just dig these chests with me? For my house. No, the spider spawner is not active. Oh, it's just a zombie spawner. Look inside. Spider spawner. Wait. Okay. So there's one coal right there, so I'm gonna take this coal. Oh, there's more, okay. So this survival series is actually this for this episode one. The survival series is really good. For this episode this survival series is coming out really good. I'm gonna take the rest of the coal tomorrow because I also need to build my house. And if it gets night like that, just going to place some torches here so that nothing spawns. So that nothing spawns around here. Hey, horsey, you scared me. Like a zombie or a skeleton. Make like a little. So. I just covered this whole place with torches so that the zombie and skeletons don't come, guys. So that's it, guys. So see you all, guys, in episode 2 of this survival series. Bye, guys.